Thanks for tuning in to Dear Cyber Sue today. I'm Susan McCord, I'm the host. Today's topic is, it's time to stop ghosting each other. This is one of the questions I get from both sexes all the time. It's got a lot to do with texting these days because so many of us are, you know, self-distancing and isolating at home. But they'll be talking to somebody, you know, quite a bit, and then all of a sudden they just stop. All of a sudden, there's no more connection, no conversations, and they're supposed to sit there and figure out what the hell they did. This is causing a lot of insecurities, and for both sexes, seriously. I've had a lot of men frustrated too. And I think what's happening right now is people are putting so much into one plate, so to speak. So they're talking to lots of different people. So if they're having great conversations with you and then all of a sudden they start having conversation with somebody else and it's just a little bit better, well then they slide over to that side of the fence. We were having a good conversation. Where did you go? This is becoming a big problem and it's causing a lot of anxiety with men and women about it because they're wondering what they did wrong, what they said that wasn't great, that they ran off. People, if you're not interested in someone, just say to them, yeah, I don't feel this is working out, or I've met somebody else online, or I'm talking to somebody, I was seeing them before, and it's gone into a different place where I'm now becoming, you know, attached to them. So I'm sorry, but this conversation is going to be ending now. Why do people just stop? Okay, think about it. If it happens to you, do you not sit back and say to yourself, what did I do? Oh my God, this is so hurtful. So if you feel that way, why would you do it to someone else? Or are you the type that has so many people on the go, what's one more tossed to the side like that? It's really hurtful. Stop ghosting each other. And you know what's even worse? When you're in a relationship and you think you're established as a couple, and they start playing these games where they don't talk to you for a week or 3 days or maybe 8 hours after you send them a text when they ask you a question. If you're in an established relationship or even in a new relationship with somebody, respect their time. Don't just sit there and say, oh yeah, I'm kind of busy right now, I'll get back to them in like 2 weeks. Come on, let's not do that to each other. It's hard enough these days to be in a relationship. And now with social distancing and everything going on, we don't know how long this is going to go on for. So we need to not have so much anxiety about what's happening with the people we are talking to. So if you're in a relationship and maybe you're long distance, make the person feel good at least by connecting with them. Don't leave them for, you know, 2 days or a week or only phone them once a week. Let's be there for each other, especially right now. It's really important because we don't know, if we're not seeing somebody all the time, we don't know what they're thinking. We don't know what they're feeling. So ghosting each other in any form, whether it's texting, whether it's in person, whether you've had regular phone calls and now they're stopping, or you just walk away from somebody and there's no clarity or ending, think about how you would feel. Let's be human about this. This ghosting, I mean, that word blows my mind. It never was around when I was dating because we didn't do things like that. We usually would just break up and move on. I mean, it wasn't great either, but at least you knew. Nowadays, people just don't talk about it. They just move on. We gotta stop this. We seriously have to stop it. So thanks for listening to my rant. I just have to tell you, it really bugs me. It's just a respect issue towards people. And if you're in a relationship, start talking on a regular basis. Don't leave your partner hanging. Thanks everyone for listening to Cyber Sue today. Please leave your comments below, subscribe to my channel, and like the video. Thanks everyone. Stay safe. Bye-bye.